And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Avatar Frontiers in Pandora. I was just looking at my skill points to see what I can do. So, let's look at the quests. So we're level 13. That means we probably shouldn't take on the level 15 quest or this quest until we get to a proper level. So, in order to get better gear on this game, unfortunately, you have to do side quests in order to get better stuff. So, yeah. We'll probably be doing some more side quests after I do a little bit of main storyline to open up other areas. Some of the side quests are requiring me saying, hey, you need to go over here. And I'm like, I can't go over there yet because the game won't allow me. So, yeah, we're going to continue with the main questing. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into it.
Yeah. Let's go, Fury.
Look at me. I'm still shaking. We just ran into a deranged viper wolf this morning. Something needs to be done before they tear one of us to shreds. Do people back on Earth know what the RDA are up to here? Do they care?
Tidy med bay is ready for anything.
They are no match for us in the open. Our numbers are greater, and our blood burns where Awa's cries.
We draw the cowards out.
Paso, Harding's people hacked off his tusks. Looking into that great eye, a cold, dark pool. All I could do was drown in it.
We can't just charge in. Harding won't give up, I know her.
Then go if you're already defeated. Perhaps the Aranahe have some weaving to be done.
This is for the Na'vi to finish. Radio us once you are inside, and we will draw their warriors out to fight us. With their backs turned, you can tear down their camp and send Harding running. This will suit their cramped rooms better. Make it sing in your hands.
I think that design's gonna hold up in the field, but that's just me.
Nassim didn't mean to hurt you.
Hmm? Oh, yes.
Not sure it's a choice when you only have one option.
Here is what I have. Be safe.
The wind will have that in tatters. We need sturdy. We need to redo the inventory. These numbers aren't right.
He'll be happy with us either.
No, but she's just painting a big target on every place she goes to now. Zeswa following her while she tries to protect her black market? Greedy. Stupid.
It'll be expensive for the RDA.
That's right.
Anti-air turret.
That's right. And Mercer doesn't like expensive.
Kaylan, what can you tell me about the base?
Okay, so, it's a gas extraction and processing facility. You'll need to find a way down to the injectors.
Thank you.
don't like being out here. You really know how to bore someone.
This place is big. Do you know where the injectors are?
Those are underground in the gas mines. There should be an elevator or a shaft or something.
Okay, I'm in.
Fight well, and join us in victory.
Daylan, tell me about those injectors.
They pumped fluid into the ground to extract natural gas. The gas is bad news, so sabotage the pump before the injector, okay? They're reset though, so you've got to be fast.
you're there.
Injectors are down, Talan.
You can follow the pipes to processing, and then, what is it? A fluid production unit. Yeah, they've nicknamed it the Tick. Yikes.
What the?
Alma, I'm heading deeper into the base now.
Just be careful. I'm sure they didn't send all their troops out here.
What's happening out there?
I think we surprised the RDA. They never thought we'd work together with a Nazi like this. There sure are a lot of RDA, though.
Alma,
Hello? Are you okay?
Sorry. We're okay. Close call. Let me know if you see any sign of Harding.
Headed to processing.
That's where they will process the natural gas into chemicals for extraction fluid production. There'll be a lot of pressure in those pipes. How does Alma call it? An achy heel?
Achilles' heel. A weak spot.
Ancestors and Awa. The pipes. Let's see how they burst.
Ha! There's the guy!
all that poison in the air. Must be careful. I destroyed all the pipes.
Only production left, but that will be really well defended.
locking down the base. How is it out there?
The RDA's brought in air support. I need to go.
I should have put a bullet in you back in town. Mercer always gave you too much credit.
Harding, pull back! Now!
Your little black market has brought the blues to our doorstep.
I had it under control.
You lost my facility. Burn with it if you wish. Otherwise, the last chopper leaves in 3 minutes.
Your sister died quickly. You won't be as lucky.
Harding angered the wrong clan. Alma, Mercer called Harding. He's furious at her for drawing the Zeswa here. He made her pull back.
Well, that's excellent! The more they fight each other, the better! It's chaotic out here as well! The RDA are getting desperate!
Do you think we'll win?
If you can just make them abandon the facility, yes, I'm sure of it.
Out a bunch of data. Priya?
Send it through, and I'll add it to the pile. There's so much to analyze.
There we go. I'm almost at production.
Okay.
need to break the pipes and then close the valve to start building pressure.
Now that valve, right?
That's right.
I don't think we're alone.
And the valve.
I got you now! Where is it coming from?
Still nothing.
Being vented.
That means the emergency pressure release valves are open. If you wreck those, it's all over for the tick. Big explosion, so be careful.
The machine is down.
Yes! The RDA are pulling back. We have them on the run.
But their shadow remains. This rune bleeds with poison. We shouldn't linger.
The chemicals. Mia's back at the camp.
We're under tape! Facility is full bar! Forestry underway!
Ewa will heal, even from this.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. I had to get myself a thumbnail. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.